Right, welcome to Sat View Trip 259. Today, it's about 10:15 in the morning. I've got a day off in the week, so I was actually going to go dace fishing again. I love catching dace on that little river. But unfortunately, the roads were blocked off this morning. So I've come here instead. It's a little bit more flowy. Lovely roach and chub in this area. So I'm going to fish for a maggot feeder and hope for a big roach or a chub or anything really. See you again. No interest in the first hour on maggots at all, so I'm going to switch over to bread and then probably move if there's nothing on bread. Let's see what we get. I've had to walk quite a long way actually upstream to find a fishable bit without me risking falling in and also there being a bit of slack water. And this is it. I know it's quite shallow in the swim actually, because in the summer you can actually walk right down here. It's like normally just a gravel bar. So I feel like there's going to be some fish here. Let's see what we can. Whatever it is. Tiny little chevins. Got rid of the feeder so I can tell if it is definitely a fish bite. pike just lunged for that. But it's fine, it missed it. It might have caught it on the tail, look. Straight. Slightly bigger chap. Straight. I had to gear down stream to retrieve that stinking glove. Lovely. Fish. Tiny little bite. Pristine chub, about 2.5 pound. See the other side. See Daisy. It's quite cold. There you go. Really nice condition. So I'll put it straight back. God,
barely see anything.
I think I'll call it on that. I was hoping the roach might show up. And I thought this was a roach, but it's not. It's a little chub. So I'll unlock and put it back. Thanks a lot for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And see you again next time, maybe.